Hello, everybody. I'm Sonic Era, and welcome back to Mirror Layers. I love this game. Big shocker. Except for what happened last episode when we ended it. Because how did he see me? I don't need any of these anymore, so... What even is there? We are figuring out the Morse code. I did hear him stomping around. Hello. My question is, can we drown in this water? Thank you for fucking off. Jesus. I don't know what that was. Gotta go back and get the walkie-talkies. Well done. Oh, I've already sent one through. Now, I'm curious about this puzzle. Like, I sent it through the hole like I was instructed. So now what? That seems like it was the right thing to do, also. So, what now? One through three. Oh. Okay. Oh, I get it. What's the first one? That's not right. That's B. So the first one for the question mark is B. T. That's an A. Hmm. B. So that one's right. Bet or ept. Now, this one. B. That's a C, I think. Two wine, two broom, one and a half love. Definitely the call of the morning birds, so it's getting daytime. We've been at this all night. So I have a syringe, and I'm very worried. It's all a part of the enigma, though. So what do I have? So that means I'm missing something. First, I'm going to get my piece, and then, so what do I have here? An empty syringe. Okay. Yes, I can tell it's empty. I'm very good with syringes. I'm not a doctor, though. Oh, I'm full. Antimony. Rodenticide. Tetrodotoxin. Ricin. Okay. Then what's this? Hemlock. Hemlock, hemlock, hemlock. Why did that? What? Why do they sometimes miss? Can't I just pick up the entire case? Bring it with me. I need the witch's broom. Arsenic. And I have hemlock. All right, then. So, I actually had one of the ones I needed. Sure. So let's make sure I'm understanding this one right. So the bottle was hemlock, the broom is arsenic, and the wedding ring was, what was it? This is antimony, no. What's this one? Hemlock, this is the one. Hemlock, nightshade, arsenic. Okay, the bottle was hemlock, the broom was nightshade, and the wedding was hemlock. Let's go for nightshade first. I need multiples? Why? Can I pour you in? So it's got water. Is that water? Okay, let's discard this one. I use this though. So you're now full of water. Oh, these are filters. Put them on the sink. Got it, got it, got it, got it. Okay, let's go out here and attach it to the faucet on the balcony. I get it. I'm making a lot of trips, but you know what? It's better than risking it in there. Can I go here now? Nope. So that was a half. So this is a full of hemlock. Hemlock required two, didn't it? Yeah, I figured out a new puzzle. So hemlock is the bottle. So two hemlock. Wasn't it the bottle? Let's go double check that. How would you even figure out which was which? Do they have it on here? Nightshade? No, there's no picture. How would you even figure that out? Am I just an idiot? Bottle was hemlock. How do you figure this out? What do you want? Yeah, I get it. So hemlock was the bottle, and I gotta get two of those. So that's a full, because... Oops. Yeah, that's a half, so this is a full. Hopefully, it's still a whole cup. Even though I spilled a couple of those drops. Stop going brum brum brum. Okay, the nightshade is just a single half. Nightshade. Why is arsenic marriage? I don't know. Attach. Attach. All right, so half nightshade. And then 1.5 arsenic, for whatever reason. Oh, wait, I'm just realizing how people came to the conclusion of which was which. It's probably when you analyze the thing. Hurry up and pour it. I don't pay you to be stupid. I don't even pay you at all. Okay, I am gonna analyze these things. I keep forgetting that it's... that digital is better than physical. Soluble in alcohol, Hannibal and Socrates died having drank a beverage concocted from hemlock. Aha. Soluble in alcohol. Poison utilized by wives and husbands that wish to free themselves of their partner. Shock to the gastrointestinal system. Tofana water, a poison vid. Ha ha ha. That's how you figure it out. Ugh, am I just dumb? Yes, very much. Okay, so here's the arsenic. Well, thank you to everybody who had come up with the symbols beforehand. That's a half. That's a full. Can I fill it anymore? No, probably not. I mean, it's a full cup. You can't add more to a full cup. Now another half arsenic. So apparently we're supposed to inject the radio guy? Or the film guy? The guy with the camera on his head? This is how creatures from Silent Hill are made, I swear. Seven. Five. Three. Four. 11. 10. 1, 6, 12, Now, what in the hell does that all mean? That's a vehicle outside. That's home. Okay. I'll take that. What would I do without people who have already figured it out? They just understand. Oh. Should have been writing down the numbers I saw. Shoot. I did not. Alright, well. Time to take that back and write the numbers I see in order. Okay, I think I got it. I thought I missed something, which is why there's a space here. But 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. I got all 12, so I guess there was no space there that meant anything. Okay, let's see. So first, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Okay, all 12. And there's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay, so there. So this one was 13. It did miss a number. Okay. So let's see. So the third one. I'm going to number these two. So let's go in order. So. Da 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 da. Okay, so we have 8, 9. No, wait. That was, yeah, 8, 9, 7. Eight, nine, seven. I'm gonna number these and then we're gonna fix it. 2, 13, 5, and 3. 2, 13, 5, 3. 4, 11, and 10. 6 and 12. Okay, now I just gotta rearrange these things. So, 8 and 9 are already in the right spot. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Let's try that. If that's right. Oops. Let's try that. Off to the right. So pausing the game doesn't pause the game. That's stupid. I mean, it makes sense because you need internet to play the game, but still. Are you done now? Okay, I think I messed this up. I need to not have scene 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and just have it say scene, yada yada yada. Whatever it is. like that. Maybe this'll work. And maybe Mr. Man will get the hint and screw off. So it seems like every time there are three cores popping out of these little nodes here, he'll be summoned. So when we hear the... That's the sign that you need to be out. Oh. Haha. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11, 12, 13 is down at the bottom, or not. Weird, it looked like the flashlight was on. Well, now what? I finished part of the enigma. Is it 0 to 12? Okay, so that first one... That last one is 0. See if this works. So I did get it. She brought the binoculars. Oh, it's just a reflection on my screen. found a body. You're reaching the end. Oh, am I now? And such was that woman's fate. She grasped her children until the end came. And thus the first tragedy occurred. When you're ready, proceed. Happy birthday, Mom. Oh, no. Well, here goes. Now, give us a part of you. And let her leave these mirror layers. Can I not? I mean, Earl Grey is a milk tea, right? I don't drink tea. It is very nice. So. Do I have a choice? Okay, she used that one. So let's see. Two down. What's this one? Do I have a six right? Oh. Oh, now we're moving left and right. Okay. Okay, now I'm going up and down. Oh, bump off. I did not. So I was complete. Three left. So right now we're tied with that many left. Let's see. One up. Dang. Yes. goes the show now. I love the way she said, ha ha. Shit, raising the stakes. One right. So we're going that way. I can't do that. What's her next move? I can't see her move list. Four down. Wish I knew it. Interesting choice. I was not thinking that. One left. I don't have to get all of her ones. I just have to have the most remaining. She has another. She has a two to the right. So she couldn't possibly. Be able to take one of mine, could she? No. She could. I'm losing. Probably not. Probably. flashlights here. I can't go through the mirror. Can't go out onto the beam because I can't see. She shattered all the mirrors. Ah. I don't have the parcel. Why couldn't I shatter the mirrors? Oh, not all of them are locked. Thought that said cross. I was like, what? I liked that song, Can't Come Home in the Dark. Do I gather all the glass pieces and put them back together? Is that what I'm to understand? That's what I'm led to believe. Because there's just glass There's glass shards everywhere. Do I take the glass shard and use it to slice open the mirror? Nope. I have a feeling this is what I'm doing. Nice to see that it's daytime and not dark. I don't think I need the flashlight. Can I turn this back on? Do I drop it on a chair and let her sit on it? Can I sit in her chair and let her sit on me? I mean, damn, boy, is she thick! We were all thinking it. Don't lie to me, you horny little bastards. Am I not collecting glass pieces to put together? Can I peek? Nope. Can I get in the cage? There is a way to win the game, I'm sure, but I want to make sure that I have a contingency plan. Where were their mirrors, like, the entire time? So right here, I've got these glass pieces. Can I put the mirrors back together? There was a mirror in here. A mirror? I'll go back through this mirror. Where is the mirror? Where are the mirrors? Mirror. Where are these mirrors? Why are they called mirrors, anyway? Why is it mirror and not mirror? Mirror. Where is the mirror? I mean, most of these doors are locked. There's nothing in the cage anymore. What? Oh, right. I guess our only option is to keep... Ooh. One piece missing. Where? Aha! No, that's a flashlight. Shit. Where's the last piece? It's gotta be somewhere, right? Search absolutely everywhere. It's gotta be here, right? There it is. I can't reach. I can't reach it. No, it's right there out of my reach. There's gotta be something around here I can use to grab it, right? Do I have a hook? Can I toss the flashlight at it? No, 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 no. Okay, come on, come on. Improvise, I can improvise. This door's also locked. Why? Okay, don't panic. Panicking gets you killed. What do I do about that? Did I kick it? There's gotta be something I can use to reach and grab it. But where? Telescope? I can use the telescope. Is there something anywhere I can use? Something, anything. Okay, I'm starting over to see if I can. Oh, hello. Okay, we're doing this again. Oh. Oh no, we're sitting down for the second game! I've left. Where can I go from here? Five left. Three to the right. Sure. So far, you've only taken one, so two up. No, 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 no. No, no, sugar. And five to the right. Haha. Two up. Right now, I am kicking ass. Yep, that's what I thought. Underground radio station. Now we're tied. Getting sloppy. I knew it. Oh. I'm dead. I'm straight dead. Yes. Oh. Yeah. You sexy bitch. I want to cop one feel. So now we can go down the stairs. Hide that. So I never did that in the first place. Boop. 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 I'm guessing there's a different ending. If I do this and allow the monster to come back through. Something tells me that something's telling me that this is the only way to get that last piece. Were you scared? Of course I was scared. Haha. Heaven's wrath. What the hell is the collective? So this was the only way to get that mirror piece. But I ain't dying yet. Sure. Okie I'm guessing there's multiple endings to this game. But we're getting to the end. Why couldn't she have enabled the elevator? She knows what an elevator is. We were able to access it through the other building. Oh, that's probably the underground radio station. like the underground, quote unquote, like away from government's eyes and whatnot. Revealing the truth. Interesting. So I completed the mirror. What does that do, though? Yeah. Can I go now? We asked you to give us a part of your soul. But there's no need to do that anymore. We're dead now. So she was the we. Thank you for giving identity to our child. Oh! We hope it'll succeed living in your cruel, harsh world. No, because it'll probably be killed. Thanks to the people that reached to us that helped us. We will wait for them right here. As for you, if you really are reading this, please find Beatrice and tell her that everything's making sure I'm still recording. Oh, I could speed it up. Of course I could. I'm not satisfied with that ending. Let me just take a look at the achievements. Give 10 cores on propaganda. So what are all the achievements? Detective, read all the special items. I didn't do that. Sharing is caring. Share 10 files. One hidden achievement. Hidden in a remote corner of the apartment, ignored by the families that came to live here years after. It certainly belonged to Rebecca Chandran, mother of the two brothers who built the place. The three of them moved to apartment 12 once completed, and it was them that installed the mirror in the entrance's wall. Sometimes I think it's amazing how causality has brought us here now to live this very moment. I wonder if the lady with the curtains is the one that's writing these descriptions. I don't know. Well, she said she never entered. Whatever. First thing to do is to remove a piece from the large mirror. The entrance, to our surprise, we soon discovered that the mirror is capable of regenerating itself as if we're healing from a wound. Wait. Received 10 cores. Thanks for giving us a part of you. Awesome! I'm ignoring that. What's through here? So what now? Do I just explore and, like, there's only one mirror he can come out of now? I can access this from Enigma 4. Oh, lovely, there's more. So now I can access everything. Oh. It's a plane coming to crash into my house, I just know it. No, it's not. Not really. So, the lady with the the humongous Homnalumnanonologongus is now dead. And that thing escaped into this dimension. So, is there another part of the enigma I am missing? I still can't leave. Fabulous. Ten cores, great. So, oh! Enigma 6! Why, my darling? So my guess is the binoculars and periodic table are not in the same place. So that begs the question, what am I doing? So you can edit a game file and restart. Guess not. Nope, the buildings are dark. Can I shatter the mirror? So I'm on Enigma 6. But I have several questions. Oh, and the bodies are gone. They're not hanging in here. Is there a gun somewhere I can pick up? I'd very much like to be able to pick up a gun. So Enigma 6 is the ending. Here's the game chess. You are dead. And I guess I just have free reign of this place, until proven otherwise. Can I go down to the collective again? Well, I mean, doesn't look like there's any more puzzles. Are there? Is it Beatrice? Can I go in here now? Can I look through that keyhole? It looks like I can. I mean, this game has replayability. I'm certain of it. Like, not everything will be the same. You'll have to figure out the puzzles again, but hey, maybe I can quickly go through this game. Is there a gun in here? That's Starbreeze. Is there a key? Nope. Can I have a gun, please? I have to analyze all those special items. Nope. Ooh! Basement Melody. Okay, there's gotta be a gun in here then. Stethoscope. Pick up all the item, all the special items that probably have no meaning. Whoops. You, I already have you. You suck. Is there a gun? I mean, we picked up a gun and shot Grandpa. Grandpa, no. Oh! Into the dark. Do I have the magazine already? You know what, let's take all items except the flashlight. Screw you. And put them in the computer. If it's already there, so be it. I know I have at least Starbreeze in this thing, but... Oof, that was a lot of special effects. Okay. Headphones are no... Nope. Nothing. That's a large drawer that came flying out at me. No. Don't tell me there's not a gun. I swear, my keyboard disconnects at the worst times. Stupid keyboard. Nope. Not a thing. Well, we got two new things. Property of Grandfather Zakaria Winbrow. If you think his fixation on health and medicines about his fix... This item takes a much darker feel. We will never know why he decided to drug his family to death. You would have preferred the gun, didn't you? Yeah? Novel written by Kate Kelch. Talks about a person capable of killing people with just a thought. Oh, I wonder if Kate ever thought about her father wanting to kill the entire family. Now that makes more sense. I didn't. Now I'm not. I haven't analyzed all pieces. There's gotta be something. Is there a chess piece around here? There's. Where else? Well, I mean, first of all, what possibly could be analyzed? Still can't leave. Bastards. Somewhere. Here. The videotape. Did I not analyze this thing? Chester. Oh. I'm sure this thing is only for this descriptive and has nothing to do with an enigma. I've already got the VHS tape. I got it where? That's a cassette on UFO. Oh, yeah. Lighter, CD, VHS tape. Oh, yeah. We don't know what it holds. So in here also, this, and this. Did I get all of these? Oh. shot dates back. The evening when Agatha, a ufologist whose mission was to deny the existence of UFOs, disappeared without a trace. There's no doubt that Agatha went mad under the collective's influence, but this photo leaves quite a few questions. Don't have a player to listen to it, but there's no need. In fact, only white noise is recorded on this cassette. Common liner that Giovanni gave me. The gear got stuck due to the chip flint, so it's no longer usable, even if it's a copy and has no purpose, treated with care. Magazine. Old, paper out by time, humidity. Few intact spots, reads the following. You've all heard of Roland Shoework in the past few months, haven't you? Under the guise of a humble florist, the criminal trafficked organs. But there's sides of the host treated as rumors and disavowed by the auth. When the police broke the apartment, it was already too late. The squad found Roland's dead body stabbed all over in the filed as an order. Whoever worked on the Blitz report totally the agent Shane Cooper had to say, which is there's another riddle spot. The child that lived with his father and is now missing, that Roland killed and hid his son someplace unknown. Had he already sold his erding to those that live on the in the building on the that's it. Can be used to shine the darkness of the mirror reality. I can't say for sure, but I think maybe you'll guess the monster's position. Yes. Rare game, almost impossible to find cartridge generated from the mirror is not the full game, it is merely a reproduction that contains only levels played by Greta. After breaking in, officers found the woman's body in the refrigerator. Laura's body, barbarously torn to pieces, had been hastily placed by her spouse inside the appliance. There's no trace, however. Crane family's oldest daughter. The police have already started the search, but the tragic possibility that the child was previously killed and hid elsewhere is not excluded. The Crane murder-suicide brings to mind the events that took place in the Chandran Palace, and just like then, a thick blanket of mystery covers the whole story. Yes. Fire Duck should be able to reach the website. Can I have Fire Duck back? Fire Duck. Remote install Fire Duck. Damn. What achievements I got. I like that. Read all the special items. I mean, I did, didn't I? Do we have to read the camera too? Ah, there it is! Photograph is as close as there is to the layers. Sentimentally, of course.
Message from the dark side, there is.
That was my phone. Yeesh, that was loud. Forgot I turned that up. Okay, I did that. All special items have been read. Give 10 cores on propaganda, sharing is caring, share 10 files, and then the hidden achievement. Okay, well, let's share 10 files. Photo camera. Achievement getting. Please wait. Okay, how many files have I uploaded? 1, 2, okay. Please wait. Oops. Maybe I can't upload the padlock. Okay. So you can't upload mirror files. Haha, yeet. Sign this. Art. Newest piece. Mwah. He's beautiful, no? Signed by the one and only. Okay, I gotta make more art. I'll be right back. Mwah. Would you buy for at least 3 million? I would. That's 5. I need 5 more. Alright, I'll come back with all my art. I am going insane! Okay, last one. And we're gonna... Burp. Burp, burp, burp. Burp, burp, burp. Mom. Meow. Meow. Wah. Let's see, have I uploaded 5? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yep. I don't know. I'm hoping somebody has the answer. Oh, I didn't sign this one. Shoot. Oh, I've already uploaded 10 things. Well, you know what? Fine. We're gonna upload one more. This is gonna be my achievement kit. That, so I just have to give 10 cores. Okay, they all beat me. Yep, it can beat me. Okay, and one hidden achievement. I'm guessing I have to go back and play through the game again. But I'm not gonna do that. Thank you guys so much for watching. This is a 2-hour megasode. Huzzah, awesome. I like this game, I'll replay it some more, I'll definitely go through it as fast as possible, see how many times we can die, try to go for a no-death speedrun, or just a run, I don't know. But thank you guys so much for watching, if you enjoyed the video, thank you. If you liked my art, 8 million. Hit me up, we can talk. But, with that being said, this was a lot of fun, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye!